Welcome to the start of episode 5. Oh, we got sulfur in the chest finally. Cute. Yeah, so the power's not looking too good, my dude. Not at all. So we need to fix that. So that is today's priority, is building more electricity. So let's go ahead and figure that out. Eighteen, right? Eight into five, into one, into three. Need eight of those, six of those, one of those, yeah. Well, let's just build, I guess, because this is going to suck. Suck a lot! How many of that is two of those? So we need to do four and four. Quite a predicament of rearranging stuff is going to be required. Probably going to use this island some, because it's free real estate. Okay, let's go ahead and start this. Five. Okay. Sure. Algae farm ones, what do those look like? Still need eight. What do they even take? Nothing too fancy, surprisingly. Well, that needs tin plates, so we're not doing that. Sure. Copper it is, or it's iron, all that smelting stuff it is. I need 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. And we're gonna need two belts of this? Yeah. guess let's start tearing it down. What a crazy thing I'm doing here, but it needs to be done. Make way for the bigger power output! Need some more landfill here, so this is our first blueprint coming in here that we're going to blueprint. And as you can see, we are in no-fiddo mode. Let's try that again. Let's make some more power poles, shall we? Whoops, turn the whole factory off. Getting there. Looking at some sort of design like this. So it's gonna be need some more copper pipes. Out of iron. And the great power failure begins. Hell no, that's moving. There we go. How does this work? I'll figure it out. Damn, I'm like just... Oh, that should be enough. Just barely enough. There we go. Oh my gosh, what production. Let's make, our boys. Boilers and stuff. So, some of these boys. Turning on the, bottom row here. Woody. The juices are flowing. We're about there. Nice. Nice. Any more electrolyzers there? Oy, oy, oy. This horrible fucking setup, man. There we go. We can do 18. How many do we have? 10? Okay, well, we can do a lot more, buddy. We need to fix the electrolyzers. How many electrolyzers do we need? Need 6 to start with, at least. We don't have the room for it. Cool. I figured out that I got some mineral water here that's going into oblivion that I could, be using. So we're gonna try and get this mineral water up there somehow. Don't know how. But I'm wanting the mineral water to go on the outside more and more. Switch the lines around there, so now we just need to get mineral water into this line here. This is easier said than done. Oh, that was a mistake. Well, we're doing 2 now. Go. Bing, bang, boom. The pipes? What the fuck just happened? I guess I'm shutting the factory off. I didn't notice we were in a dust spiral. Shit. Well? Why'd you expect me to notice that? Okay, we turned the electrolyzers off temporarily to stockpile some of the whatever, charcoal. And we need landfill to make electrolyzers here to make the crush stone for the power. Jesus. Jeez, man. No bueno. We need a lot more landfill. For the pipes and everything, and it's not good. Need another. So bad. Oh my god. Like, that won't work either, dude. Bit of a little redesign here. But in the meantime, this will work for now. Bam. From 2 to 3, it's an upgrade. Okay, I just stole some slag from down south and I just put it in here. So now we got all of the boys running. So, that's good. We don't have any charcoal for this, so I'm not running it. It's working, so does this need that? Yeah, 8.4, about 1. Yeah, needs 2. Bam. Oh, hell yeah. There. There we go. There's 5. We need a 6 to do it. As you can see, the slag is already run dry. But the charcoal looks pretty good. That looks like it's staying on. Yeah, there's some in the pipe, but not a lot. Power's still dipping, man. We need to get the rest of the boys on. Some stone. So another set there. Looks like we're in the final green. Finally. Finally. My boy's just running full bore. Working. Let's just turn the science back on there. There we go, another two. Nice. That's 14. That's 4 to go. Another two. I think we'll end this episode here. I think we can fit two more there to really up the power a little bit more. But look at our power situation. It's pretty good now. We've got a whole 4 fucking megawatts to work with. Oh my god. That's so bad. Oh man. But it looks like we're doing pretty good at least. What's the uptime on this boy? Pretty high. All those furnaces are on. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this episode. See you guys in the next one, where I guess we start focusing on expanding sludge and more landfill generators. See ya.